The federal government admitted on Wednesday that its temporary policy to close land borders was responsible for the current rise in inflation in the country. Defending the closure, the federal government insists that it would remain in place until the country's neighbors learn to respect trade protocols. The federal government added that it had to close borders because Nigeria could not continue to subsidize economies of her neighbors. Nigeria had in August closed its land borders on the grounds that smuggling of goods from its neighboring countries was hurting its economy.